Now on the ice, Eltsova and Bushkov. Marina Eltsova and Andrei Bushkov of Russia.
Triple sow cow. She was not right there. She was not able to clear him on the takeoff. He blocked her, making it difficult for her to rotate. Notice that throughout the program, the extension that they usually have doesn't appear to be that good in this performance.
Second after the short program, 1994 bronze medalists in these world championships, Marina Eltsova and Andrei Bushkov of Russia.
Now here, the split triple twist lift, three rotations. She's a little tilted in the air, but he set her down very nicely, and the judges will certainly take notice of that skill. Very well done. Right here is where he blocked her. She did not clear him on the takeoff, so that made it difficult for her to jump. The man has got to assist the woman on the takeoff. And here, the overhead lift, one hand, but the landing kind of strange. See the foot come down? Not good.
Their scores await. We'll be back for them in a moment when we return to Canada. View of City Hall in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. Inside the Edmonton Coliseum, Elsova and Bushkov await their scores.
And the technical merit scores, well, they go from 5-5 to 5-7. So these aren't really strong marks, but so far they have quite a good lead. And then the presentation marks, 5-6 to 5-8.
That should put Bushkov in good stead. And now on the ice, Mandy Wurzel.